The dream of personal flight just took a major step closer to reality. Jetson, the Swedish-Polish startup turned global eVTOL pioneer, has officially delivered its first Jetson One Founders Edition to a customer in the United States. The milestone delivery went to none other than Palmer Luckey, a California-based tech innovator, pilot, and entrepreneur known as the founder of Anduril Industries, a leading defense technology company. After years of hype and anticipation, the world's most talked-about personal eVTOL is finally in the hands of its first official owner. The delivery took place in Carlsbad, California, where Jetson's CTO Tomasz Patan and CEO Stephan were personally on-site for the historic unboxing and pre-flight checks. Priced at $128,000, the Jetson One is a single-seat personal flying machine designed to make the dream of vertical takeoff and landing available to everyday people, not just professional pilots. In Lucky's case, it took him less than 50 minutes of training before he was confidently taking to the skies, proving Jetson's bold promise that anyone can learn to fly this craft safely and quickly. This wasn't just another delivery. It marked a beginning of a new chapter for the company. The Jetson One delivered to Luckey wasn't just any model. It was a Founders Edition, part of a limited run of just 100 units worldwide. These exclusive eVTOLs feature premium details like leather upholstery, front and rear LED lighting, a special Founders Edition welcome screen, and a sleek design finished in a white and carbon palette with red swoosh accents. Each one also comes with a numbered plaque and branded cover, making them as much a collector's item as they are a futuristic flying vehicle. Luckey was originally scheduled to receive his Jetson One in early 2023, but like many startups navigating complex production challenges, Jetson faced delays. However, his patience paid off. As a pioneer in both aviation and technology, Luckey's involvement seems fitting. After all, he's someone who deeply understands the potential of breakthrough innovations. The Jetson One itself represents one of the boldest experiments in personal air mobility. With an open-frame design and electric propulsion system, it offers a unique flying experience that bridges the gap between drones and helicopters. Designed for short recreational flights, it's not just about transport, it's about freedom, excitement, and opening the skies to a new generation of pilots. Jetson has already sold out production slots for 2025 and 2026, meaning that anyone ordering today won't receive their aircraft until 2027. Despite this, more than 500 customers worldwide are still eagerly waiting in line. The fact that so many are willing to wait years shows just how strong the demand is for personal aviation solutions like the Jetson One. This milestone delivery also signals Jetson's growing presence in the United States. The company has ambitious plans to expand operations in California, including establishing training facilities and possibly setting up a permanent headquarters there. By doing so, Jetson is not just selling flying machines, it's laying the foundation for a new ecosystem of personal aviation. Watching Palmer Luckey lift off into the California sky in his Founders Edition Jetson One was more than just a delivery ceremony. It was a symbolic moment that showcased the future of transportation, a future where owning a personal flying machine is no longer science fiction, but a thrilling reality, at least for those lucky enough to secure one of the limited spots.